My name is Debasish Sen. I'm a research associate staff in the structural biology department at Stanford in the lab of Professor Adam Villazarda. So I was brought up in the eastern part of India in Calcutta. My father was a mechanical engineer, so I had family members who had suffered from different diseases, like including cancer, diabetes, and macular degeneration. These have motivated me to work in a field where I can be directly involved in the process of finding something that can help them, that can help people get cured from these diseases, or at least help in the diagnosis of early detection of these diseases. We are working on both tumor immunology and also macular degeneration. So macular degeneration is a disease of the retina which causes people to go blind in the long term. So in my particular research, the technique that we're using here is called optical coherence tomography, which is particularly useful at looking into the human retina.
What it does is there is a laser here, and the light from the laser goes through this fiber. The light goes here into the eye, comes back into this, and here is a detector that shows the backscattered light and creates an image. Saw a red line?
Yeah.
That was the scanning of the OCT. When we look at people's retina, we mainly care about this high density region. This is where age-related macular degeneration develops. What I just acquired is several scans, so we can get sort of a retina map, several scans along the retina.
It's a fun lab. So I've got really good colleagues and mentors.
So do you know what this is, by the way?
What is it?
This is actually an electron microscope. So this is zooming down to those tiny, tiny, tiny secret agents I was telling you about before. They actually made some interesting shape there.
So it's a heart.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. You think?
We have biochemists. We have computer scientists, we have rocket scientists, we have cell biologists, we have immunologists, we have consultants. Everyone is really good at what they do, and together we are doing some really good science over here. Not just the little things, but always keeping the big picture and end goal in mind is something that I strive to do that helps me motivated to keep things moving forward. The most attractive part is the discovery of something unknown that can help go a long way towards curing the human diseases. I'd be lying to you if I didn't tell you like it's not frustrating at times. It's not always that hypotheses are verified to be true, and often it's verified to be false, and you move ahead and say that, okay, that's not true, so we do something else. I feel like I'm already like particularly successful in many ways. Like my publications have been cited many times and being used in other people's research. But then again, like success, I'd say, is a journey and not a milestone. The medical field is all about making the human life and human health experience better. And this question should resonate with the heart that, do I want to be part of that? And that should always be a driving force. If it is not, then that field is not for you.